The energy is mounting here at Cardinal Stadium in scenic Louisville. This coin toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Bullard has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep to open up the ball game. Here we go, folks. From his own goal line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. The pitch, and now the ball is free. That was a close one, but the ball goes out of bounds.
The ball just kept scooting all over the place on the sideline, and it finally skipped out of bounds before anybody could claim it.
Two times.
Second down and 11. Ball on the 18. Gets out to about the 21.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line. Around the 49-yard line.
Did you see how much space there was for that tailback up front? He better be thanking his offensive lineman for that.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line. After a decent run up the gut.
Zone. They can't count on the safety making that play every time.
From the 44-yard line, third down. He's pushed out of bounds, right around the 30.
The defense might need to make some changes to their coverage scheme because that was just too easy.
This is the eighth play of this drive. He's tackled at about the 29-yard line. From the 29-yard line, second down. And who else? It's the senior safety.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want none. They don't want none of this.
It looked like the pass was sailing out of reach, but he just climbed the ladder and made a spectacular interception.
First and 10. Ball on the 12.
Mike 55! Mike 55!
And he tackles him hard at the 13. Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 13-yard line. They'll spread the field with five wide. Caught out in the open.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
Defense was all over that draw play.
And they got very good containment on the halfback. He had nowhere to go with the football.
From their own 26-yard line, second down. Scrambling around. And they'll probably try to throw here as they line up on third down and 14.
Let's go! 388! 388!
And he's tackled around the 42-yard line. To catch it. He's got nowhere to go. Second and 9. Ball on their own 43. He fights forward to about the 43. At play number 9 of this current drive. Throws incomplete, intended for his wideouts. There was the intended receiver on that pass. That'll make it fourth down, and they're going to have to punt.
The offense really had nowhere to go on that one. The play was very well defended. Now the incompletion will force the fourth down and a punt.
Piper awaits the snap. Fielded at the 19. He's tackled at the 27. So at the end of one, no score here. Tied up as we head into quarter number 2. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. Makes it to the 37.
I like how efficient the offense looked on that play. Everybody knew their assignment, and it all came together for a nice run.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 37-yard line. Carries the ball for a nice game. hustle him down in the backfield. That was well defended by this defense.
The offensive line is so concerned with their penetrating abilities that these linebackers are able to roam free and make plays like that.
Third and 10. Ball on the 37. Midfield.
This is a quarterback who trusts his receivers, and he knows they can make plays. It's like those two were playing catch out there.
And he makes it out to about the 47-yard line. It's second down, six to go. Ball on the 47. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. A good play fake that time.
Here, the play action was key. It held the linebackers there by the fake by the running back, and the running back did a very nice job of carrying out his fake.
First and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. And they'll run him again. He fights forward to about the 33. And this is the eighth play of the drive. They get nice yardage on that run. So we're looking at another third down here. And he is drilled at the 20. This is the 10th play of this drive. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab.
Terrific coverage, and when you clog up passing lanes like that, you can force a quarterback to make some poor decisions. Almost got themselves a turnover, too.
From the 20-yard line, second down. And he hits him hard at the 18-yard line. This is the 12th play of this drive.
Watch 23. Watch 23. Coming to you. Coming to you.
There's the strike complete. Touchdown, Cards. And that one worked just like they draw it up, Kirk.
Yeah, Brad, you're exactly right. Offensive line did a good job of protecting the quarterback. Good route by the receivers. Results, touchdown.
On the extra point. It was a 12-play, 74-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. Louisville kicked this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
You know, we're getting so used to pinball football with a lot of points. Kind of fun to see defenses play this well.
Kind of refreshing, isn't it? I mean, every single week we call games and you're seeing scores in the 30s and 40s. This is one of those low-scoring games. Which offense will get that big break eventually could be the team that wins it.
There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. It's second and 10.
Ball on the 25-yard line. He's scrambling. And they make the stop
around the 36-yard line.
I'm telling you, quarterbacks who can run the ball are so hard to stop. You have to scheme around them, which takes the best coverages out of your defensive playbook.
From their own 36-yard line, it's second down.
Now he tries to buy some time, and they bring him down for a sack on the play.
Louisville's going to use their first time out of the half here. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers.
He's under some heat. He airs it out.
They're going to be forced to punt it away here.
It's a good hold by the defense on third down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
Piper is waiting for the snap.
Taken down at the 36.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Louisville is up by a touchdown.
He sails it long. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete.
It's an intelligent play by the defender. All you have to do sometimes is get your hand on the ball.
Second down and 10 to go.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
He's got it out to his tight end.
For the 20. To the 10. And he's all the way in for the touchdown.
That's his second touchdown catch of the game.
And a great awareness by the quarterback to get him the ball and pick up 6 points.
The PAT.
Wallace is lined up to kick this one off.
He really got a hold of that kick.
He's to the 20.
Brought down.
The 25.
They were forced to punt the ball away the last time they had it. They'll be looking for a little more out of their offense on this possession.
Give to the tailback.
He's knocked out of bounds at the 36-yard line.
First down, 10 to go.
Ball on the 36.
Let's see if a quarterback heaves it up there and one of his guys can come down with it. That's a great tackle at the 27-yard line.
So we've played two quarters.
The Cardinals lead 14-0.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA football.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Louisville is the type of team, when you look at them, it looks like their defense sort of just feeds off itself.
I think the energy is there, Brad, but I think it really starts up front with their defensive line and their linebackers. The way they're being able to just win the battle at the line of scrimmage, I think it's giving them confidence, and it's allowing them to play more downhill where they can attack this offense.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Caught, and he's hit immediately. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25.
He's got an opening. And down he goes,
right around the 42-yard line.
You talk about a dual threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
Man left, man left. Three down, three down. Mike 55, Mike 55.
On the ground with the tailback. He's taken down at the 49-yard line. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Quick shot to the open receiver, and he can't hang on to the ball. Short, good tackle. Loss of one there for the halfback. It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. They bring him down in the backfield. And the defense comes through.
This time the offense isn't successful on fourth down. The defense had that option play snuffed out from the get-go.
Well, this offense has found the end zone on their last two drives, and they're coming out on this one trying to do much of the same. Gets out to about the 37-yard line. From the 37-yard line, it's first down. Bring him down at the 25-yard line.
from the 25-yard line. First down. Tackled after a decent pickup. Run up the middle. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. This defense not wanting to give an inch here. Touchdown, Louisville!
That was a very good all-around effort. The running, the blocking, the entire package. A well-deserved score.
The extra point. Louisville lines up for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Makes it to the 34. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. They'll knock him down for a loss.
The D-line did a good job of nullifying out the blocks up front, and that allowed the linebacker to roam free and make the tackle in the backfield.
Roger, Roger. Mike 55, Mike 55.
He's in trouble. Tackle made at about the 33-yard line.
They just kind of spun their wheels here, but credit to defense with not giving up any ground.
Piper is the punter. He's tackled at the 32-yard line. And that brings an end to the third quarter. 21-0, Cardinals. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Up the middle for a nice game. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Run there. So the tailback's going to come away with a first down on the play.
Good play here. Getting a new set of downs and keeping the run an integral part of this offense.
They go with the run. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on their own 46. Going long. Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it.
Well, the defensive backs completely jumped the run. Only the run was never there. It was just that misstep that allowed the completion.
From the 39-yard line, first down. Sweep right, he loses yards.
Well, I think anytime you lose yardage, it's frustrating. As a ball carrier, it's very frustrating as a play caller. Makes you a little bit more hesitant maybe to go back to a certain play. The biggest thing you want to do as an offensive coordinator is get the offense over to the sideline after the series, make sure everybody's on the same page, and then show the confidence that you still have in them despite this play that you're going to go right back to the running back and trust that offensive line.
Throws out and through his hands. This is the eighth play of this drive.
Double time.
Less than 3 minutes in the game.
Mike 20.
He fires this one. Incomplete pass. And they could really put their opponent in bad field position with a good punt here. It's away, and it's a booming punt. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Throw, tackle right around the 22-yard line. Second and 8 coming up here. Ball on their own 22. To the 40, and he's taken down at about the 47-yard line. Just under 2 minutes in the game. Down immediately.
Delta.
Got his man. Touchdown. Thank you. And he converts the extra point.
A five-play, 79-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
Brent, I thought the key to that drive really had a lot to do with the quarterback and the receivers getting in sync, making it very tough for the defense to slow them down.
Houston is looking to kick the onside here, but the return team's in their normal return formation. Really odd. He makes it to the 42-yard line. Let's see if this drive has a more rewarding conclusion than their last, which ended with a punt. And now he's got room to run. Tries to get around the corner. For the 20. And they finally push him out at the 15. And 10. Let's see if they can build off that great run. A little over a minute in the game. Nice run, and he's brought down. Radcliffe picks up 5 with the carry. Houston's going to use their first time out of the half here. Misdirection play gets him 4 yards. Houston's going to have to use their second time out of the half. Short yardage situation here. It's 3rd and 1. And he's tackled after positive yardage. So he picked up a few on that run.
Yeah, he did a nice job of using his blockers on that run. Really a nice read.
Put everyone up on the line. And he's tackled just outside the goal line. Second down and goal. 1 yard to the goal line. And he rifles it in there for the touchdown. And he hits the PAT. So a 6-play, 57-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart up. It can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
The score now, 28-7. Louisville to kick. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. I'm sure there are a lot of fans out there hoping for a miracle, but I seriously doubt we're going to see one today. Under a minute left in the game. He wants it all. Missed him. He's unable to hit his receiver. He overthrew it.
Yeah, and that's a throw he should make every single time.
So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And they make the stop at the 35-yard line. Louisville's going to take their first time out of the half. from their own 35-yard line. It's first down. And down he goes, around the 50-yard line.
Good job here by the receiver to look the ball in and ensure he had possession. That's the right way to catch a pass.
Let's go! Round 50! Round!
He's taken down at the 35. Gets it out quickly.
I tell you what, this defense better start to get pressure on the quarterback. They're giving him way too much time back there to throw the football.
And he stops the clock with a spike. From the 35-yard line. Second down.
Let's go!
Here's a screen pass. Gets it to the back. They'll get him for a loss. The spike will stop the clock. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. Wow, you just gotta love it for this defense. They come up with the stop of the ball game and maybe the season. And the ball game's over. And our final score in this one, 28-7, Cardinals. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.